Well, right now at 5 o'clock, we continue to stay on top of this breaking news. Right now, Phoenix police are investigating a double shooting.
This all went down at around 3:30 this morning near the I-17 in Campbell. Gibby Parra is there live right now with the newest information. Good morning, Gib.
Good morning, guys. Yeah, we've just been updated here by the lieutenant here on the scene, and he was telling us that they're hearing that the victims have non-life-threatening injuries, but two of them who were shot were transported to a local hospital. They tell us that this happened just before 3:30, and it actually took place on 26th Avenue and Campbell. It was three victims inside of a Cadillac. They then drove north a bit, closer to Hazelwood. They themselves were the ones who called 911, telling them that they had been shot. At this point, the description of the suspects that they are giving right now is two males in hoodies, telling us that one of them went eastbound, the other one left the scene westbound. They are currently trying to work with the third victim who was not injured in this to give them more description on what led to the shooting here. But at this point, as you can see, the crime scene that they had extended from Hazelwood all the way to Campbell, according to the lieutenant, says he will start to open up Hazelwood at this point, guys, as the investigation continues.